Thank you. I keep the CCABC app nearby to be able to track all that rain.